You guys are awesome. Restart required. Well, we're not going to do that.
Technology
encampment. Oh, it's causing that kind of draw in. I wouldn't call it pop in, because it's not exactly popping, but it's like drawing the terrain in a really weird way in front of me. Oops, wrong button. Alright. Yeah, we're really getting a lot of slowdown right now. I think we're going to try to change some settings to make it a little bit better. We'll go ahead and pay for this. I think Claire just wants to... Might as well get a little bit more upgrades on her suit while she's down here. Birds again. She can't keep them in the visor. I think I can scan them, it just won't let me. Looks like there's a little bit of tearing now. Maybe not, maybe I'm just imagining it. No, I didn't want to land! Shoot. Wow, this cave, though. is some really... The trading post. I think that, Claire has given up. Given up on her crew. On ever finding anybody that she knows again. She's gonna try one more time. Tower. There's nothing more to find. I don't think. She's kind of come to grips with the fact that she's gonna have to do this alone. Heavy load. Some part of her wishes that she died too, so she didn't have to deal with the loss. But see how high we can get up. We'll go back to doing what scientists do, which is discover things. In a way, she's not unlike these creatures. Discovering and cataloging new species. Now that we're above the birds, maybe we can get a better look at them.
Radiation protection falling.
Wait a minute. Those might be from the Icarus. Part of the ship's guns. This might be the most fascinating thing. That's like grass, it's not really like a plant that you can discover. Let's see here. So, we've discovered all but one creature. think it's time to do a little housekeeping. So, Claire's gonna name this system after her ship. This will be, let's see, let me put this keyboard a little closer. The Icarus IV system.
Units received.
And this planet she's gonna name it after her friend, after the captain of the Icarus. That's a good name. We'll say Captain Baumgartner. We have a bunch of discoveries to upload. Let's see here. Call this like Swiss cheese. I don't know if we'll actually, I didn't want to do that. I don't know if we'll actually rename the plants and stuff. Definitely upgrade, upload the discoveries though.
Units received.
This cute thing. How do I get to the... That's weird. How do I get this to go to the next thing? Ah, there we go. Okay.
Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received.
I like this one especially. There's only one more thing to do on this planet, and that's find that last animal. I'm wondering about the birds, because I can't seem to get them to register on the scanner. For whatever reason. Terminal. I really ought to stop taking those, actually, because she's... As a scientist, I don't think she would want to anger the local people and stuff. We are gonna take this upgrade. This our... No, we've already seen him. Oh, I want to scan those birds so badly. I think they're the thing. But I'm not sure if I'm doing it right. You have to just hold it on there for, like, a whole second, and I can't keep them in my reticle for a second, because they move too fast. I see you keeping an eye on me. That's one of those attack plants, I think. There's a pad here, that means there's a galactic terminal, we can sell some of this stuff. They're so scared. Radiation protection stabilizing. The electronic life form is agitated and perhaps in pain. Its body buzzes and small arcs of electricity jump between its mask and shoulders. It jolts and shakes. It needs help. It reaches out as if it wants to shake mine. It reaches out its hand as if it wants to shake mine. I instinctively raise my arm in response, but common sense advises caution. Sure, we'll shake hands with it. The life form discharges an overload. The pain is intense. Gives me a gift. This has a better scanner. I think a scientist would be totally down for that. So I think we're gonna get this multi-tool. I'm gonna check out the terminal. Sell the aluminum. Get the shielding shards. I'm not selling that plutonium. We need that. Or the iron, the carbon, and the thamium. Okay. What do they have here we could buy? Power gel. Weapon power. Stable plasma. Alright, sheets cost a lot. In comparison to iron, and you can just make them. That's pretty bizarre. Suspension fluid. Platinum. Radnox. Radnox. Power reservoir. Optimizes power storage within... Exosuit and starship inventories. Okay. Alright. see any of those birds. So, whoa, lag. So, I think what Claire wants to do next is
technology recharge.
Five, complete her survey of this planet. I just was. I think it might have been. Let's go to that mountain over there. Another pod. No analysis visor installed. Whoa. That's happening right now.
Technology installed. Yes, received.
Still an already discovered species. Let's see how much this suit upgrade is for. Yeah, we'll take that. Strange stone marker imparts the wisdom of the Korvax echoes to those who desire it. I do not know what dialect it speaks, yet somehow I understand the story of those who once worshipped here. Korvax-esque echoes tell me of a long time long ago when the monoliths of the Atlas awoke the civilizations of the Outer Edge. Their presence has filled them with a desire for knowledge. From the beginnings, empires were born, spoke out, and fell silent once more. An entity that cannot be quantified passed. With language. Okay, so we're getting friendlier with the Korvax. I'm gonna be really upset if... Oh, hey, check that out. I'm gonna be really upset if the seventh creature that I need to discover is those stupid birds that I just cannot seem to get. Let's check this cave out.
Radiation protection falling.
You had trouble with the birds as well, Zelkid? What was your solution for it? Because I'm finding it almost impossible to grab the bird. I can't get the analysis visor to hold on it at all. Even when I got, like, really close to them by climbing a tall hill and, like, they were flying really close, I still couldn't hold them in position. Check out this cave. Stupid menu comes up every time I want to take a screenshot. What's over here? Is that a pod? I'll get another upgrade. You guys are awesome. Just got